Several big name musicians will be heading to the Rocket City for the first ever South Star Music Festival.
Yeah, the lineup just announced thousands of people are expected to pack John Hunt Park this fall. Our 48's Sarah Grace Kennedy joins us now live. And Sarah Grace, a lot of big names are performing.
Some famous singers that are performing at this festival include Gwen Stefani, Ludacris, and Blink 182.
The inaugural South Star Music Festival is set for September 28th and 29th at John Hunt Park in Huntsville. Gwen Stefani will headline on Saturday, September 28th. Blink 182 will headline Sunday, September 29th. Other artists will be performing, including the Goo Goo Dolls, TLC, Beck, Shinedown, and Jimmy Eat World. Huntsville Music Officer Matt Mandrella says there will be multiple stages, food and drink vendors, and a massive sports bar for fans who don't want to miss college football games on Saturday.
This year and in every year to come, it's safe to say that there will be a significant SEC football game on that Saturday, whether or not you know the schedules or not. And so in other markets like at ACL Fest, it's always Texas and Oklahoma. They do the same thing there, and it's always a really, really fun atmosphere.
Pre-sale tickets go on sale tomorrow. You can get the link for those tickets on our website, waff.com. Live in Huntsville, Sarah Grace Kennedy, 48 on your side.